was trying to figure out how to do it and how to, you know, because you think about it, it's like biggest question of your entire life. How am I going to do it? Everyone's going to ask. Everyone's going to know. And also, I'm just the type that gets everything on video. So in my head, I'm just thinking, how am I going to do this? I set up a little scavenger hunt in the apartment. And so when she got back, there was a sign on the door telling her all the directions. So she ended up opening up and had a rose at every location. The whole time she thought this was because she graduated beauty school. So it was kind of like, it was really good because it was really like, oh, you know, she didn't expect it. And then I just got on one knee and proposed to her. I don't know if she ever answered because she was just laughing and giggling the whole time.
Surely shifted my way.
I feel like I have me a sweet Southern girl, and her accent is honestly one of my favorite things about her. She's really caring, sweet, and just a really honest person. The most beautiful girl I've ever seen. This angel sent from heaven.
There are so many things about Brian that I could say that would just take up all the time in the world, but seriously, the most inspiring person I've ever met in my life. He's positive no matter what the circumstances. You know, no matter what it is, he always has something to say that helps you out, that makes you happy or sad. And I think that's what drawn me to him whenever I first started talking to him, was the way he made me feel, because he was so happy and positive about life, and it made me want to be happy and positive about life.
Hi, Lacey.
Hi, Lacey.
Take you, Brian.
To be my husband.
To live with you.
And to love you.
Until we meet again.
In heaven.
I promise to be understanding.
Forgiving.
And seeking of your happiness.
As we grow together.
In God's grace.
Amen.
I, Brian, take you, Lacey.
To be my wife.
To live with you.
From this time forward.
Until we meet again in heaven. I promise to be understanding.
Forgiving.
And seeking of your happiness.
As we grow together.
In God's grace. Brian and Lacey have exchanged promises of mutual love and have professed before those of us gathered here that they will live together as understanding, mature persons in God's sight. I would like to now declare that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and you may kiss the bride.
Think about Brian and Lacey. I think about love.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. The reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful. broken by cloud. See the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedwind fires at night. See the oil fields at first light.